felt the lonely creeping while all the world was sleeping. I closed my eyes, but sleep was not for me.
Concern.
it really doesn't matter if you come home at all. I've reached a point of no concern. When our friends ask about you, I tell them I don't know just where you are or if you will return. I tell them that I'm happy to stay at home alone. I've reached a point of no concern. I've reached a point of no concern.
For a little while, you were mine and I had heaven. I was winning a little day by day. Then you found I wasn't the one you really wanted. And in my heart, the yearn for you just eats away. You let me win just long enough to really lose. And a life without your love I can't use. For my heart slowly died when I lost you. You let me win just long enough to really lose. You're no good, my friends, I'll say when they speak of you. I don't agree, although sometimes I think I should. But to hold you close again, I'd do anything. Behind the eyes that see the bad, I see the good. You let me win just long enough to really lose. When I lost you, you let me win just long enough to really lose. You let me win just long enough to really lose.
So he's told you you're the dream that he's been searching for. And he's told you he's never met anyone like you before. And I can hear him telling you your lips taste just like sherry wine. But did he tell you that he's known as Johnny One Time?
Johnny One Time.
Did he tell you that your heart was
time.
He's told you that he'll never lead your heart astray, and he's told you that he'll love you forever and a day. And I can hear him telling you he's the shy and bashful kind. But did he tell you that he's known as Johnny One Time?
City, Kansas, with a ticket and a yen to see New York. I type 80 words a minute, so your corporation let me go to work. I fetch paper clips and coffee, even help you dodge your domineering wife. Mr. Walker, it's all over. I don't like the New York secretary's lie. In this building there's a crowd of guys with old familiar thoughts upon their minds. That's a lot of hands are reaching out to grab the things that I consider mine. And the president pursues me even though he's old and hair a turning white. Mr. Walker, it's all over. I don't like the New York secretary's lies. There's a flat in Greenwich Village that I took because the subway wasn't far. But a trumpet player's upstairs and below me there's a jumping all-night bar. And to frost a bitter cake I have to share the place with bugs and big old mice. Mr. Walker, it's all over. I don't like the New York secretary's life. Your sweetheart and personnel said I should give her written notice like the rest. So I wrote goodbye with my brightest lipstick right across her big expensive desk. You'd better call the Times and tell them put your wanted ad right back in classified. Mr. Walker, it's all over. I don't like the New York secretary's life. A greyhound at the station and a mom with open arms at home for me. Garden City's looking better every minute now since I have learned to see. And the boy next door don't know it, but come June he's gonna gain himself a wife. Mr. Walker, it's all over. I don't like the New York secretary's life. Mr. Walker, it's all over. I don't like the New York secretary's life.
He called me baby, baby, all night long. Used to hold and kiss me till the dawn. Then went wrong. What I'd give if he'd just come back home and call me baby, baby, all night long. He called me strong. Now each night in dreams, just like a song, I still hear baby, baby, all night long. He called me baby, baby, all night long. Kiss my tears away when things went wrong. Oh, what I'd give if he'd just come back home and call me baby, baby, all night long. And call me
a sad, sad tale to tell. I need a place to go and weep. Where's this place called Lonely Street? A place where there's just loneliness, where dim lights bring forgetfulness, where broken dreams and memories meet. Where's this place called Lonely Street? Perhaps up on this lonely street there, such as I, who came to bury broken dreams and watch an old love die. If I could find that lonely street and just by chance someone I'd meet, where broken dreams and memories meet. Where's this place called Lonely Street? Where's this place called Lonely Street?
I could almost die from lonesome. The late show's gone and the coffee's on. Think I'll read some. Somewhere out there, my love you share, and your thoughts are far from home. But when the lights on Broadway go off and every
honky-tonk is closed up. My arms stay open late so you'll come home. What you do is wrong, but my love stays strong for you. I don't think I'd change a thing at all. I might lose you. Though it's almost dawn and you're still not home, I wait here patiently. The lights to my love never go off, and the door to my heart don't close up. My arms stay open late so you'll come home. My arms stay open late so you'll come home.
Can you do? Ooh. Tears from little sister, crying cause she doesn't have a dress without a patch for the party to go. Oh, but you know she'll get by. She is living in the love of the common people, smile from the heart of a family man. Mama's gonna love her just as much as she can, and she can. It's a good thing you don't have bus fare. It would fall through the hole in your pocket, and you'd lose it in the snow on the ground. Oh, walk into town to find a job, trying to keep your hands warm, but the hole you let the snow come through, it chills to the bone. Boy, you better go home where it's warm, where you can live in the love of the common people, smile from the heart of a family man. Daddy's gonna buy her a dream to cling to, mama's gonna love her just as much as she can, and she can. The closer the knit, the tighter the fit, the chill stay away. You take them in stride, family pride. You know that faith is your foundation, and with a whole lot of love and warm conversation and plenty of pride, I'm making you strong. She can't.